There's more breaking news that's coming in. Naxals have reportedly released all hostages who had been abducted in Sukma, according to the IG of police SRP Kaluri Mawis, held a Jan Adalat today at Gadhim and Munga. Sadaram, a villager of Maringa, was reportedly killed. Other villagers who had been abducted are now returning with the dead body. Earlier today, there was a lot of confusion over claims of abductions made by Naxals, with the state home minister and the police giving out two different versions. Chief Minister Raman Singh that came out and issued a clarification saying that more than 250 people had been abducted and were being held hostage by Naxals. This after the state police dismissed the state home minister's claim that 300 BJP workers had been kidnapped. The state home minister had said that these people had been kidnapped by Maoists to ensure that they don't attend Prime Minister Modi's rally in Dantewada. Let's get a word from Jugal Purohit, who's with us on the phone line. Jugal, a sad turn of events. We're being told that one villager has been killed by Naxals, but thankfully the others have been safely released. Jugal, can you hear me?
Yes, Sumi, I can hear you.
Jugal, take us through what's happening there on the ground.
What we understand from the local police is that one of the villagers who had fled building that bridge with Maoists has been killed.
Unfortunately, we're facing some trouble on that line. Jugal Purohit, in fact, has been tracking this story for us through the day. He was earlier in Dantewada and then also traveled to Jagdalpur to get us these ground reports, pictures that we're putting out on our screens. We'll try and reconnect with him to get you an update on the story. What we're being told is that Naxals have killed one villager and have released the others, who are bringing back his body now to Sukma.